So we are given two sets, A and B, and we are also given two statements, and our job is to determine whether the statements are true. So the first statement reads, 4 is an element of A. That means that when we look at the elements listed, 4 should be among them. When we look, 4 is not there. So 4 is not an element of A, which makes this statement false. And if you want to say 4 is not an element of A, then the notation can be the same as element, and then we cross out that symbol. So that reads 4 is not an element of A. Now the second statement is B is a subset of A. B is a subset of A, denoted like this, if and only if every element of B is also an element of A. What that means intuitively is that B is entirely contained within A. So that means that everything that's in B is also in A. If you look at all the elements of B, 5, that's in A, 6, that's in A, 10 is in A. Therefore, B is indeed a subset of A, which makes the second statement true. Thank you for watching.